painting since I was, I think, 16. Must have been 16 years old when I went into architecture school. Really, I didn't start as a painter. I started as a photographer. Because here I'm using cardboard. This is cardboard from boxes. I'm a mixed media artist. It has paint, it has gold leaf, and the last thing you saw me put on was tar.
Tar.
I use a lot of recycling. I try to use things that people are going to throw away. Fused glasses, you take sheets of glass over a mold, and you fuse it into a shape. It's very difficult to do glass. And my father's side, I'm Spanish and Venezuelan. So in a moment, my father decided after the dictatorship fell, we had a very strong dictator, and he decided to go back to Venezuela. So we were all based in Venezuela. I was raised there. I don't think there's a career in the world that is better than being an artist. Whoever has talent to do an art is really, 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 really touched by the gods.